Hi everyone, it's Lori Ann Sheldrick, the Contagiously Positive Girl, and my crazy puppy Axel. My challenge for you is to do something incredibly fun. I get it. There are so many errands to run. There's lots of chores to do. However, in order to enhance positivity in our life and to unleash our inner contagiously positive, it's really important for us to understand that all that stuff can wait. The vacuuming can wait. The laundry can wait. It can wait long enough for you to spend an hour, 2 hours, half a day, even a full day, which would be even better, just doing something really fun. So whether it's just you or with your friends or with your family or if you have children, pick something incredibly fun, like childlike. This is just going to be so much fun and full of laughter to do this weekend. It can be tonight, it can be watching a comedy, it can be going to a comedy show. Just make sure it's something really fun.